Got it. Where would you be without me, eh, Dax?
Well, Jack, I probably wouldn't be 2 feet tall, fuzzy, and running around in a sewer without a pair of pants. God, I miss pants. So there I was, toe-to-toe, with 5 of the nastiest metalheads you ever saw. Slime oozing from monstrous jaws. Teeth sharper than daggers. Slowly, all 10 of them surround me.
But do I surrender?
No! I summon my highly trained killer instincts and pounce! Yah! Quar! Wah-ha! And when the dust cleared, there were 20 less metalheads in the world.
Oh, Daxter, you're amazing.
Yeah, I know. Scratch me there.
Quite a story there, Golden Boy. I guess you're just the animal I need for another dangerous gig. Combat metalheads have now been spotted right here in Haven Forest. These new bad boys have special camouflage, so they're tough to spot. But I'm sure with your killer instincts, you'll manage. Go to the forest and take them all out.
Moving to next sector. Suspicious activity.